outside of one of the loudest stadiums in the NFL, there's some added noise.
People could notice where we were.
At each entrance, you're sure to hear it.
We can spread a lot more noise with our bells.
Sunday's matchup against the Buffalo Bills was the annual Salvation Army Kettle Game.
People are just excited to be here at Arrowhead to begin with, and they want to join in the excitement by also donating and spreading that cheer to everybody else.
Major Kelly Collins helped to collect donations from fans of both teams ahead of kickoff.
They were so gracious. I'm loving the Salvation Army, knowing that that money will help so many other people here in the Kansas City area.
She says that money goes a long way.
It helps us for the entire year, how we help people with food, with utilities, with our Pathway of Hope program that gets people out of generational poverty, and youth programs, programs for seniors throughout the year.
This year, she's grateful for the generosity from the Chiefs and from fans to help their work continue.
Oh, it makes me feel so great.
And every donation that was made today will be matched by Midwest Ford dealers. Outside of Arrowhead Stadium, Peyton Headley, KNBC 9 News.
And you can still donate. The link is on your screen right now. It will also be up on KNBC.com.